What word of the rebels?
Still cornered in San Larish, ma'am. But they'll be prepared to march at any moment, by my estimate.
Then we resolve to face them head on. Give word of such to any man or woman fit for battle. Whoever brings me the heads of these insurgents can name their reward.
Yes, ma'am.
Stare any harder and you'll pierce clean through me. Do you object, Matthias?
Indeed, I do.
Clive and this liberation of his mean to threaten us into submission and resist Zenoira rule besides. My judgment is sound. I'm certain of it.
I've served beneath you a great many years, my liege. A decade past, you would have clutched the mantle of freedom even tighter than Sir Clive does now. And I suspect that fire in your belly burns yet brighter than you'd have me believe.
We both know the inferno such flame can bring. The other noble houses had long held us in kind esteem. Yet when Grandfather refused to bend the knee to Galerius, they forsook us like we were common swine. In the end, his banishment and the confiscation of our lands were the price we paid for survival. If one as proud and dignified as he could be dragged to such depths, I dare not imagine myself immune.
My liege.
The territory stripped from us is now lorded over by aristocrats loyal to the might of Zenoira. But they spurn proper leadership and grow fat off the very lifeblood of our citizens. Far too many have suffered as it stands. I won't condemn still more to the slaughter. Even if it means cutting Clive down myself.
Preserved.
The Cornian militia fights on. We march.
The path is set.
Do you need something? Understood.
Allow me. A brisk flight.
Your villainy ends.
Try me. Do you see now? I'm ready. Heading there now.
Onward.
Your orders?
I'm here. Do you need something? Right.
The time is at hand.
Who's my target? Heading there now. I'll pierce you clean through. They're beaten.
In service of the Royal, what would you ask? Very well.
The enemy has spotted me. Face your demise!
Try me. No surprise there.
Tempered in the cruel flames of war.
Do you see now? Do you need something? Understood.
Come then! Next! I rise to any challenge. Very well.
The position is ours.
Face your demise! Never in doubt. Allow me a brisk flight.
I'll not fail you. The path is set.
I'm ready. Right.
A fine discovery. Barely any effort. I rise to any challenge. Very well. A great boon for the liberation. Allow me a brisk flight.
You've made the right call. What is it? I'm off.
Joining the battle. What should I do?
As you command.
I have taken it as our own.
This land belongs to us. If you want me, then have me!
Royalty can do.
The dragon roars.
Awaiting your command. By your word.
We march. Who's my target? Heading there now.
I have this one.
Let's have some fun. So hurt! Not finished yet.
A regrettable end.
Lay down!
I can barely stand. Yeah.
We did it! Shall be swift.
Moment.
Vigor fades.
Pressure them.
What do you need?
They will know what hit them. Ready. Yes, sir.
Allow me.
At least try.
You choose poorly.
Come then!
You don't stand a chance.
Yeah.
want me, then have me! To the next!
I suggest we think ahead. Proceeding apace.
I shall hold nothing back. What would you ask? Very well.
I have this one.
Gaze upon the face of your demise. In my grave yet. I'll not fail you. As you wish.
You dare challenge me? Is anyone surprised?
Hoist the banners. Come.
Before me.
To fight.
Not even surprised.
I won't stop now.
To forge a brighter dawn for Fevrith.
Your orders? Very well.
I shall hold nothing back. Come. For the liberation.
If you want me, then have me! Reason rules the day!
Your will shall be done. We march!
What's next?
Allow me! I have to stop, for now.
Gaze upon the face of your demise. I've not chosen my grave yet.
This one's mine!
This one.
I'm exhausted.
I've got to make this work. All better.
Ready to move. Pen there now.
What shall I do?
Keep getting sharper.
Allow me! I have to stop, for now.
You're done for.
In the light of the divine.
Pretty tough, huh? What do you need?
Yep.
Let's try and make this fun, yeah? Wasn't even worried.
I gotcha.
Ready to move. Pen there now.
So, what next?
You're done for.
Another step on the path of progress.
Pretty tough, huh?
I gotcha.
You got it.
Time is at hand. Onward.
Wherever you'd like me.
Allow me. Proceeding apace.
Time is with us, should we only keep our focus.
You got more for me?
I'm struggling here. Right away.
Fortune smiles upon us. Now then. Victory shall be swift.
Ever weaker.
For victory.
Your strength failed.
Never flinch. The result is what matters. Mourn your sins. Sound tactics never fail. Your will shall be done. Wait, allow me.
I hope I can still help.
Sir!
I await your next orders.
Now! The tide of war is ever shifting.
Yeah.
Let us plan our next move.
Can't hold out much longer. We march.
To me.
Time is at hand.
Stronger than ever, we march. Excellent. Your villainy ends here.
In another time, another life, perhaps this could have all gone differently.
We stand to gain nothing from this bloodshed, Lady Monica. I implore you, withdraw your soldiers.
Your breath is wasted on such feeble words, Prince. But if you want to hear the voice of true strength, listen well. There shall be no surrender.
You can do it!
Not today!
Set loose your gun! Light! Cheer up!
With my aid.
Rise!
Healing you.
Stronger than ever. The time is at hand. Excellent. Our time grows short. You face me.
Focus your mind.
I am your shield.
Care to dance?
Seems the rumors spoke true. Very well. I admit defeat.
We march on!
Well fought.
Well met, Prince. I surrender. My life is yours to claim, should you but promise to let my soldiers free.
I'll promise nothing. We come for peace, not blood. Now, the rostrum is yours, Clive. Go on.
What could you possibly have left to say to me?
Only the truth, Monica. Marquis Nordheim is a key benefactor to the liberation.
He what?
In our fledgling days, we had no backing to speak of. And not to fill our coffers but dust and cobwebs. Until, that is, your grandfather took it upon himself to fund our development. By his words, he'd much sooner see his wealth invested in Cornea's future than stripped barren by its captors.
You mean to say this struggle lacked purpose? To tell me now, at its conclusion?
I do not. What remains of your noble house could never risk having its fealty questioned by its Zenoiran masters. Hence, the Marquis sent us here. They will hear you fought valiantly, and were left with no choice but to capitulate.
Wonderful. A drama to rival the scripts of the masters, and I the only one to improvise her lines. 'Tis entirely too believable. Coming from that old fox. But should my grandfather wish it, I've no place to disagree. Grant me permission to join the cause, Your Highness.
Any objections, Clive?
Not a one. The Marquis knew all along how this would play out. Questionable though his methods may be, the man clearly bears a vast and profound love for his granddaughter.
We mustn't do that love a disservice. Not to mention our dire need of reinforcements. Come with us, Monica, and strike true your blade for the liberation.
You shall know none truer. And mind you don't meet its edge yourself, my former betrothed.
Thank you.
Allow me, my prince.
If it's steel you're after, you're in the right place. Done and done. Done and done. Done and done. Done and done. Be seeing ya.
Here to shop? Or maybe to sell? Just say the word and it's yours.
Thank you very much.